Hello, YouTube. Blood the Dog 74 playing Elite Dangerous for a few minutes. I'm gonna save these videos and upload them. Well, I'm gonna save this video and upload it. I'm gonna start the game now. I'm gonna try and make a 20-minute video or so. So, if you're watching me on YouTube, thank you. I tried to do some combat with it. Oh, they changed the actual thing. They updated the game this week. And yeah, continue. Yeah, they actually get a continue option now. Open game. Oh, you can change this. Training. Oh, they actually added training. The arena, they changed the arena, solo play. Well, since I'm playing on my own, I'll just play my solo game. That's the last ship I flew. We're gonna broadcast and be dying on that ship. Docking. Completed. Multi-crew. Yeah, we're not playing multi-crew right now, though. Ship services. I think I'll do a little bit of bounty hunting in this video. So I'm just going to launch because the ship is repaired. I think it's repaired. Let's check. Let's see if these settings have changed as well. Yeah, welcome to the station. You haven't changed much here. It's all the same by the looks of it. Yeah, all my stuff is repaired. Yep, don't need any repairs. What is that? That's changed. Contacts. Right, no bounties on me. That's good now. What the hell? There's no service in this station? Okay, that's weird. Am I lost in space again? Did I get killed the last time I played this game and forgot? Oh, fiddlesticks, I did. I died the last time I played this game. Look at all this stuff going on over in the distance. The heck, how did I get all the way over there? How did I get all the way over there? Fiddlesticks. Well, it looks like this is going to be a video of me going home. Right, let's launch. As you can see, I improved the ship since the last time I flew in it. There's nothing in this system. There's things that can be There's things I can discover though, but I'm not gonna bother. Let's jump. See what's in this system. Okay. Let's jump to the next system. Wolf, yeah, Wolf has some stuff in it, so I'm gonna go in there. Go to Wolf. And I'll be trimming the jump to make it a little bit shorter. Save a few seconds of the thing. So when I finish this jump, I'll save this video and I'll be back in a second after that. Right, and back after the jump, I'm going to save the video here. I saved that clip, now let's check the map. I don't know what that thing means, something new. There's a station there, there's a station there. Right, there's another beacon. Oh, there's a lock on that beacon there. I like the bounty hunt on the nav beacon. So it's like, because I like bounty hunting with the sun around me. I'm slowing down a fair chunk now so I can drop out safely without damaging my ship anymore than it's been damaged. So yeah, I'm gonna do a little bounty hunt here and then claim the bounty. That's a bit too slow. Then I'm dropping out there. By pressing the box button. By the way, I'm playing on the PS4. I've got to say that at the start of the video actually. Yeah, this is a PlayStation 4 game. So now I'm going to start locking onto these ships and see if there's any wanted. That one's clean. There's a big one. There's a big one behind me. Saying that one's clean as well. There's another one there. Looks like a cargo ship. Is it clean? It's a novice. It's clean. There's one up here that's hiding. He's got his weapons out. Or his hard points open. Looks like he's gone. Oh, that's why my ship wasn't going at full speed. Well, that's the same one I checked earlier. There's no other deal. He's clean as well. I should scan the system, see if there's nothing new around. Okay, I got the data. Put the ship back in half power. Those ships usually have nice bounties when they're wanted. Behind this beast. Probably got some friendly help on this guy. Fiddlesticks! All that effort, and I got nothing out of it. What the hell am I doing? What? How am I supposed to reverse? No, I couldn't catch up with the ship. Damn! That was a waste of effort. I messed up my bloody self. I did there. Damn! Now all of a sudden, there's a bunch of cops in space with me. Damn it, I keep missing these fuckers. Damn. I'm trying to get a kill here and I can't even get... All of a sudden there's a whole swarm of cops in the area on me. It was empty of cops earlier. Oh wait, what, what's a friendly? And all these friendly cops in space with me. Great, where's the damn beacon now anyway? Okay, I'm gonna save this clip here. Just give us a second. I'll be back in a sec. I'll save that clip. Why is my weapon not firing? What the hell? What's on tree for? No, what's a firing silly muppet? Sound like the bloody multi cannons. Missed out on a bloody kill there. That's bloody better. That's only weapons weren't firing. God damn it. So you want to know how to fix your weapons when they're not firing for you, that's how you do it. I just want to try and get back some of the money I lost. I'm guessing I lost some money. What's that for doing? That's the nav beacon. Cool, I got some of that bounty, about time. The bad guy's blew up just in time as well. He's just with the jump. You actually see the engine charging up and everything. Right, can I loot that? Whoops. those are going to do a little bit of building up in the end. Got him. He's mad at me. Well, nice building on that guy. Oh, nice bay there. This guy's using chaff. I'm using gimbaled weapons here, by the way, in case you're wondering. Well, I want to make sure he's wanted first. Yeah, he's wanted, that was a lucky shot. Oh, nice payday there, that boy. Right, I'm going to loot some of this, pick up some of this stuff and save the video. I'm saving the video now. Whoa. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. And I found this ship that's wanted. He's sending me messages being cheeky. And it's a window tray, so I'm gonna start open this guy. And they're one of the big ships as well. Bring a tree up on the bottom. Oh, fiddlesticks! Well, that's what you don't do. I messed that up big time. Where did the cops all go? Not fair. Right, I'm saving that clip. That's what you don't do. What, do I keep wrecking myself every time I play this game?